how to take a live picture of a chart for a dashboard. How you create dashboards really is you take pictures of tables and charts. Okay, look at this chart, for example. So can I take a picture of this chart? If I press F9, you can see that this chart is changing. So if I click this chart, unfortunately, everything at the top here is grayed out, including the camera tool. So let me quickly show you how to get the camera tool. You get the camera tool by going to File, then Options. Go to File, Options. Then under Options, you need to go to Quick Access Toolbar. Quick Access Toolbar. And then once you get a Quick Access Toolbar, you need to change these popular commands to commands that are not in the ribbon. That means commands that Excel didn't give you. So once you do that, you'll see that all of these lists here are commands that you don't really have quick access to. Can you see the camera there? Click and then you add it to the right. So you already have it added, you just add to the right. Once you add it and you say okay, you will see it at the top here. But unfortunately, that camera tool works only with cells. It can only take picture of cells. It can't take a picture of an object. But there's a trick. And the trick is this. This object is really not Excel. It's just floating on Excel. So what you do is you go behind the object and you highlight Excel behind the object. Just highlight Excel behind the object. And once you highlight Excel behind the object, just like photobombing, this picture has gone in front of Excel. You now click on the camera. So the camera is taking a picture of the Excel behind the object. But since the object is in front of it, it's like photobombing the picture. So it has actually taken a picture of the chart. And you can click into your dashboard and you see the chart there. So this is not taking a picture of the chart directly. It's taking a picture of the cells behind the chart, which now shows the chart. Now if you press F9, you see that everything updates. And this is how you create a dashboard. You now come and arrange all these things in a nice way, and you have your dashboard.
Thanks for watching another training video from dbrownconsulting. See you in the next video.